A vegan lifestyle? I don't think that this is enough to save the world. What will our children eat if global crises become more frequent? How are we going to achieve more sustainable food networks? What alternative raw materials are there, and how can we process them?
Nutrition is also a social issue. Food brings people together and relationships are built over good meals.
Resources are limited. That means we have to redefine production and value chains, particularly in the food industry. For this, we need innovative synergies together with startups and research.
Regenerative. For me, that is the only future. I'm thinking about food waste, food technology, upcycling, recirculating systems, economy for the common good. This topic is global and will only work with international and interdisciplinary collaboration.
As a university of applied sciences, we need to think research and education beyond our own borders. Co-creation in collaborative spaces such as Fab Labs and Makerspaces are absolutely forward-looking. Here, research and practice learn from each other. Agribusiness, food business and science network with each other. The Future of Food Campus creates necessary infrastructure and enables the development and implementation of practical and regenerative solutions. From the prototype to full productivity with benefits for the economy, society and planetary health.
With this pilot project, we are strengthening Switzerland as an innovation hub.
At the same time, we foster an important dialogue, the dialogue between society, economy and science.
The campus Future of Food is the beacon for regenerative agri-food business. This is how we create the future.